starting the Hoth mission. What kind of landing place is that? I mean, it's going to be buried in snow shortly. Nothing for his head. Awkward and weird cutscene.
Nothing. Is Master Skywalker wrong about this place? What's that? I guess I'd better check it out.
This guy, he's a genius.
I can probably cover more distance with one of those tauntauns.
Okay. Good thing they're all very rideable in my opinion. I do like the sound effects for them, though. Just they sound
Imperials
very alien.
Here? Maybe Master Luke was right after all.
Just running past all of them.
You.
I mean, being a Jedi, can I use? Ah, cool. That's kind of cool that you actually have that option. To be a peaceful Jedi.
They got in this
fight
way.
While you're
must be another way in.
Who goes there?
Nobody goes there.
Who goes there? There.
Okay, that's looking a little bit deadly looking.
Who goes there?
I can't remember if I came from this direction. because I just ran through him and attempted to kill him. I have a feeling I came through this way. What's this shooting? Where are you going? When I was a kid, like any kind of game that made me feel like I was a part of some kind of battle. And,
someone there.
Now it just feels. There is no feeling. Going through is just playing. Meaning just making progress to the next area. There's this. This adult element. I'm just going through the motions. I'm just going farther and farther ahead. Like a completionist. Like reading a book. Not to enjoy the story, but just to enjoy this book. Like right now I'm reading Murakami's 1Q84. I just started. I'm
locked.
Still in the second chapter. A part of me is like, oh man, this book is really long, but I'm still forcing myself to not just read it just to get through it, but to really understand what he's writing and to enjoy it for what it is. And it's like you, as an adult, sometimes you have to force yourself to think like that. When I play these games, my goal, I guess, is not just to make videos, practicing talking and everything, while playing, trying to be witty, just trying to be myself. It's not just that, it's also, it's about actually enjoying the games for what they are. Secret area, okay. I wouldn't really really call that a secret area. Secret area should require some kind of additional thinking and problem solving to access with a bit more reward. Talk about racing on the swoop or something like that. I'm curious who did the voice for the stormtroopers. It's just like the perfect stormtrooper voice. Oh, that was a different move. I like it. I like that stormtrooper voice. I guess these guys are technically snowtroopers. I feel like I missed something back here. I'm just gonna double check. Hey, this is a little bit more of a secret area, and it just requires that much more additional finesse to get to. Enemies. One would very quickly forget where one was going.
Yes, I should keep following the beacons.
I have a little prompt to the player, like, no one else is coming, so just keep going. Somebody shoot. Okay, you can't bunny hop from this. Following the beacons. But which beacons do I follow? Okay, this appears to be a little beacon to follow.
There! Echo Base! Oh! This entrance is blocked too. How did they get in?
Who among us didn't enjoy the heck out of the fight for Echo Base?
Someone there.
You didn't notice your comrades shooting? Speed up slightly. Let's head down to this secret area. Is this, okay, this is an area in which I had gone. Okay, let's try this side. Let's try the side where I'm so shot at.
Why would they be guarding this pile of junk?
Okay, it's an old AT-AT, an AT-AT. See, they dug a tunnel. And this is their way into... This is a back way into...
Anything to report?
The Hoth base.
No, sir. Keep sharp. We've lost contact with a perimeter patrol. Could be the storm. Or wampas. You don't want one of those things surprising you.
They never had a chance. What's up here? I can't climb ropes. Wait a minute. What was that? Okay. I thought he'd climb that, but it's not the case. It's not the case at all. This part of me wonders. Okay, there's a shield booster up there. That one should have held my weight. Oh well. Let's move on. As Jaden would say, let's get moving! Let's just figure out where on earth we're going. Quit our sightseeing. Who's there? I couldn't believe his luck. Dude almost killed a Jedi there. I do like that they could reuse some of the music from Shadow. Thing I don't like about the latest, I mean, other than The Mandalorian, the latest movies don't allow you to... Oh crap, which way did I come from? I don't like the stuff where they keep trying to do things from the past. Pre-Empire. Like, just do stuff after, like, the cross and the movies. They messed that up when they did the films. Which is just pretty garbage. And I don't feel like ever watching them again. Garbage from a storytelling aspect. There were some parts that were cool from a special effects aspect. You know, I just realized, you don't get back to... Where's the back to tanks? but from a storytelling aspect, it was just very annoying. Okay, so that's the famous tank that Luke was in. Somewhere around here is where he had the famous kiss. Okay, I noticed weapons here. This means I was over here. I gotta use that as a reference point, like where the dropped guns are means I was there. So yeah, I think it was somewhere over here. It might have been right around here that Luke had that famous kiss with his sister. That this just grossed everybody out, confused everyone after the fact. And it makes you wonder, like, did George Lucas know that all this time? I think he did. I think he planned it that way. Oops. I thought this was a doorway. It's something I was missing. I almost was off myself there. 10 more minutes. Playtime. Okay. I think I can finish the mission in that time.
Stay where you are, around the Jedi.
I do notice already that the missions here are not quite as frustrating as of yet.
I see some ID.
Jedi 2. Like there were every mission there was just very irritating in some regard. Okay, looks like there is a thing over this way.
Hold it right there.
Is this dead end? Okay, I don't want to get my character stuck. I assume it's dead end. Heading in the right direction.
I see some ID.
It'd be cool if there was a way to speed up his, like, to make him better to show progress, like being able to perform moves like the special move faster and have his saber do more damage. This is a very old game. I did want to play the latest Star Wars game, but my computer is nowhere near being capable of handling it. Just because it was another one of these Jedi beat-em-ups. But on Star Wars Force Unleashed, I believe? Let's see, I'm trying to think of... what that was. Was that GameCube? It was on GameCube. And it was decent. But ultimately, I feel like you have more
Command Center
freedom.
To Allura.
Allura here.
On these
We've
games.
Just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah? That sneaky little Jedi.
Die, Jedi!
Oh, this guy is a... possibly, Jedi. Poor one at that. Quick save just in case it gets a little
I thought
lucky.
Jedi were powerful.
This isn't good. I'd better find this Allura.
Is that her? Let's just kill him. Oh. I was about to die there. I was looking at a quick save, and then next thing I knew. Okay, I'm probably supposed to ride this. That's what she said. Actually, I wanna... Don't go away. Oh, come on. I guess he just heads back here.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Unless...
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos? You cannot hope to defeat me.
This one's actually going to use some force powers on me. I think my own force power than I can do, I think. It's an aggressive attack style.
That you means... are weak.
Jumping in there doesn't seem... She's got better force jump than
we'll
me.
We'll meet again. Welp.
I can't wait.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Bish?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Bish to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle.
Okay, now we get the fast style. I wonder if there's more than just the three styles in this. Oh, can I change my color? No. Yeah, green is fine.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the Academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Okay, five more missions. Let's start the first one, the rescue mission, and then we will cut the video there, and I'll see you next time.
Master Katarn has informed me that he is continuing his investigation of Rosh Pennon's disappearance near Nar Kreta, and can assist you on this mission.
Okay. Master Katarny. Okay, I have level 2 of everything now. That's good. Probably I'll get level 3 of everything. It looks like there's level 4, actually. Eventually possible. I'm going to get healing again just because I know that I use it a lot and it's useful. And, actually, I can get a heavy repeater. Get that. We get this started, and then I will save, because I'm not going to play immediately after this. I'm going to take a little break. Better use force pull-up. There we go.
You know, normally I'm the one going into danger while Jan flies the ship.
Did you see that
move? But
this will
work too. Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
Zero, 16, oh boy. Okay. I mean, I am having fun playing this, but for now I'm just going to take a break, so I'll see you next video.